There was a lord lived in our town, a wealthy lord of a high renown. He had one daughter, a fair beauty bright, and the name he called her was his heart's delight. It's many's the lord that to court her came, but none of them could her favor gain. Till there came a man of a low degree, and above them all, sure she fancied he. Well, when her father came this to know, that his daughter loved this young man so, he sent her 50 long miles away, all to deprive them of their wedding day. One night as she lay in her room, her love appeared to her from out the gloom. He touched her hand and these words did say, "Arise, my darling, and come away." It's with this young man she got on behind, and they rode swifter than any wind. They rode an hour and a little more, till he said, "My darling, my head feels sore." It's a Holland handkerchief she then drew out, and with it wrapped his aching head about. She kissed his lips and to him did say, "My love, you're colder than any clay." They rode till they came to her father's gate. "Get down," he said, "for the hour is late. Alight, my darling, and go to bed, and I'll see this gallant horse is groomed and fed." When she walked into her father's hall, "Who's that? Who's that?" her own father did call. "Why, it's me, dear father, did you not send for me by such a messenger?" And naming he, oh no, that cannot be. Your words are false and you lie to me. For on yonder mountain that young man died, and in yon green meadow, lo, his body lies." Her father cursed and her father swore, the gray hair from his head he tore. He wrung his hands and he cried full sore, but his young daughter, she cried 10 times more. The truth then came to this maiden brave, and in the morning she exposed his grave. And she found her true love full 9 months dead. with a Holland handkerchief.